in the season opener. Coming back into action in heat number three with 4 minutes, 22 seconds remaining. It's Carissa Moore just painting some beautiful lines off the top, waiting for this thing to grow. She's got a big wall, high line snap, carved to a quick wrap in the pocket, right off the roof, and she'll keep that momentum flowing down the line. She'll rip a little wrapping cut back to finish. Now hitting the 4 minute mark, trying to put some more pressure on Chelsea Tuwok.